Alright, he just is my tegu. He ate this morning, so I don't know how much he's gonna eat, or if he's gonna eat, but we're gonna see if he's interested.
She's a girl from your favorite song. What a beautiful mess. One part danger, one part perfect, one part brick. The kind of blood you'll never forget. I'm gonna.
Once again, I use the Repti Calcium and the Repti Vitamins. For their water dishes and fountains, I use a Repti-Safe. Can't really see it, but it's for lizards, snakes, any kind of reptiles. If anyone knows exactly how fast these grow and when I should be starting to build his new tank, it's a black and white Colombian tegu, let me know. So I was going to start within a week or two. Gonna build him about a 5x5 box with good lighting. I'm gonna go crazy with it. With a nice fountain. Some kind of radar system locked in the love. I'm gonna wish I had a strong morning. I'm gonna wish I had a sign. And is there using too much calcium? Is there can you do that? Can you use too much, too little? Please subscribe, rate, and comment. Thank you.